good fun. Every now and again we'd laugh and we'd be like, you need to be quiet, stop, you know, no smiling, hands up, excuse me sir, your hands are down, you need your hands up.
I've wanted to do something like that for such a long time, and as soon as I heard about this, I was just over the moon, and that was just an incredible experience. I feel so lucky to have been a part of it.